And here are the bacon and pork roast burnt tips, or chunks actually. Later I'll be putting everything together and do another video.